Shana feed na fall at off we got a garen wind out the slough hot in the running pool wait void vessel shanty run shinchy faster New York for Quinty run off in troll and knock the hames of an of well leg and egg well can bosh no sail leg on his gray if we knock na bile shall leave Carnegie Aaron Navi
Thank you. Pat, can you tell us about this year's parade? It's going to be a little bit different.
That's for sure, Mick. First of all, I'd like to wish everybody a happy St. Patrick's Day, Bannockdeen Fela, Padraig Ort Gulair, wherever you may be. Yes, indeed. I suppose it's a rather unique event in terms of going online for the first time, and we're having contributions from from the States and from London and wherever else. But it's something that maybe we should look at for the future too, in terms of live streaming the event and making it bringing it to a greater audience. And that's the plans, and that's what I'll be looking for as we move into, hopefully, Michael, that COVID will permit us to have a regular parade next year that we may well be able to live stream right across the globe. So that's my fervent wish on behalf of the Ballymahon St. Patrick's Day Committee for 2022.
John, what's your take on the parade and any future plans?
I suppose the future for the St. Patrick's Day Parade, we'd like to expand it out into a bigger event. So maybe that we could have live events the night before, live music and more activity then on the build up to the parade and on the day of the parade and afterwards, then that we would expand it out. So we have much more people communicating and traveling around within the community and expand out from a business point of view as well.
Pat, from your point of view, how important is this event for all those people from Ballymahon who left the town years ago and are now living abroad?
True, Mick. I suppose this is the first year that we've, and obviously the fact that we're online and it's virtual, this is the first year that we've had this particular aspect to the parade. I think it's absolutely brilliant. People that I've been contacted with abroad who are sending greetings and that, they think it's a really good idea. And I think that's something we can certainly build on for the future, because like most families, we have relatives right all over Europe and all over the States and Canada and everywhere like that. So, I mean, I think it's a brilliant idea and gives us a lot of scope going forward, and I think we'll certainly expand on that.
John, you have relations abroad. How do you think they'll react to this new format?
I think they'll see it as a great opportunity to connect with people from home. My sister is in France and Brittany, and in the past we've twinned with Brittany, and Ballymahon is twinned with Lanlivant, and we've that it's sharing that live stream and everything else like that will actually connect with people abroad and share the experiences that they've had in the past. So I think it's all very positive, and it's looking very positive for the future, you know.
John, Pat, thanks very much for your chat today.
Thank you, Mick.
On a Monday night, as drunk as drunk could be, I saw a horse outside the door where my old horse should be. Well, I called me wife and I says to her, would you kindly tell to me who owns that horse outside the door where my old horse should be? Ah, you're drunk, you're drunk, you silly, you're fool, you silly, you can't see. Shots of love, you sound at me, mother says to me. Day I travel 100 miles or more, where's your saddles on the south I never saw before. And as I came home on a Tuesday night, as drunk could be, I saw a coat inside the door where my old coat should be. And I called my wife and I said to her, would you kindly tell to me who owns that coat inside the door where my old coat should be? Ah, you're drunk, you're drunk, you say you're fool, and see you cannot see. That's a woolen blanket that my mother sends to me. Shirt is many a day I travel 100 miles or more, where's your buttons on a blanket I never saw before. As I came home on a Wednesday night, as drunk could be, I saw a pipe upon the chair where my old pipe should be. Well, I called me wife and I says to her, would you kindly tell to me who wants the pipe upon the chair where my old pipe should be? Ah, you drunk, you silly, you fool, and silly, you kind of see. That's a lovely tin whistle that me mother sends to me. Well, it's many a day I travel, 100 mile or more, tobacco in a tin whistle I never saw before. And as I came home on a Thursday night, as drunk could be, I saw two boots beneath the bed where my old boots should be. And I called me wife and I says to her, would you kindly tell to me who owns the boots beneath the bed where my old boots should be? Ah, you're drunk, you silly, you fool, that's in your kind of scene. They're two lovely geranium pots, me mother sends to me. Sure, tis many a day I'll travel, 100 mile or more. I should places and geranium pots I never saw before. And as I came home on Friday night, as drunk could be, I saw a head upon the bed where my old head should be. When I call me wife and I says to her, would you kindly tell to me who owns the head upon the bed where my old head should be? Ah, you're drunk, you silly, you fool, and silly, you kinda see. That's a lonely baby boy.
Just like to wish everybody a happy St. Patrick's Day, and thank you for shopping local. especially at Super Value. And hugs later, okay? Take care.
When the parade started, we had floats. We put floats in ourselves from the factory. I remember once, that was from around 1976, I'm not too sure exactly. But we had a float, a massive float, and a terrific float called Irishman, Ballman and Caveman. So it was just a nice bit of a gimmick for the day, and it was a beautiful float, and it was a great day, and it was the beginning of the parades. And it wasn't really appreciated or understood until one year we came and we had no parade. I can't remember what year it was. And the town was a ghost town. But everybody realized, hold on there, we better do something again the following year, whatever. And it started up again and it's going ever since. As doing the Grand Marshal bit, I think we saw it on television in America and we said, look, we'll do the same thing. And Paddy Toole and co came after me every year to get there where this session appear and wave to people like a president. And I must mention there that Peter Lynn did it a few years as well. God rest him. And he was a very good, very active in the old parade and promoted the best he could as well. Now,
happy Paddy's Day to everyone I know. I get a bike, I get out and enjoy it. It's great. It's great. Dedicate the bike back.
I want to wish everybody a happy Paddy's Day. All the people in Ballymahan, have a good day.
Good morning. I'd like to wish everyone a happy St. Patrick's Day from everyone in the post office in Ballymahan.
Happy Paddy's Day from all the staff in Nally's.
Hi everybody, just want to wish you all a very happy St. Patrick's Day from myself in Paddy's coaches and especially all my friends and family all around the world. Have a great day and a safe one. Sláinte.
Thanks really. Home from America for good I presume, and I was over 50 years in New York, Yonkers and the Bronx.
How did you celebrate Paddy's Day out there?
Went up through Fifth Avenue, walked through Fifth Avenue. It was a very, very good parade.
Everybody. Happy Paddy's Day, everybody.
Happy St. Patrick's Day to everybody, Keita.
Happy St. Patrick's Day.
From Lydia Girls.
Happy Patrick's Day, Paul, and all the family. Hope you have a great time. Hope to see you soon.
I'd like to say hello to all my own family in England, my friend Lizzie Greeley. Please God, they'll be able to see this online. And everybody in Ballymahan, particularly the staff at Tumbling Tots, I haven't seen them for a while. Happy St. Patrick's Day to everybody. And thank you again, Mick Conlon.
How are you doing? Where are you heading?
I'm going to Corrie Connolly Cars.
And oh, you won't be going too far with that. The tires are all good and all. Not even in the back, no?
There's nobody in the back, no.
And it's essential, you're saying to me. If you're telling me it's essential, I'm assuming it's essential. It's a grand car. Did you buy it off him?
I bought it.
Oh, yeah. Good stuff. If you're telling me it's legitimate and it's important, then keep moving. We'll let you away today.
Right.
Take care now. God bless. Thank you. Night in the grand car.
so looking forward to tomorrow.
Oh yeah, yeah, I hope.
Great day in Ballymahon, I tell you.
Yeah, Paddy's Day, sure, look, there's nothing like it.
Absolutely
nothing like it, you know.
Best day of the year, Tom.
Yeah, turn right here now. Heading down this road for a bit of a spin, you know.
Oh no, I don't believe it.
What?
It's a checkpoint.
A checkpoint?
And checked tyres and...
I did, yeah, I checked them this morning. Everything is fine.
Have you got your driving
license? Yes, I have.
Insurance policy?
Yes.
Okay.
How are we doing?
Good morning,
St. Patrick.
We are.
I haven't seen you in a long time.
No, every year, 70 in March.
You busy these days,
busy
St. Patrick?
Busy all flat out, isn't it? Busy time of the year. And what's the story here?
Tax. It is tax, as far as I know, you know.
Oh, as far as
I know. Yeah. Oh, they're fine, I think. Yeah, yeah.
Will you turn on your lights? Take it a little bit further. Will you turn on your lights and pull in on the left-hand side and we'll have a chat?
Are the lights not on?
They're not on. Oh.
Step into the night of life. It goes dark, but you don't mind hiding.
bonny Irish lass. Come over the hills to your darling. You choose the rose, love, and I'll make the vow. And I'll be your true love forever. Red is the rose that in yonder garden grows. Fair is the lily of the valley. Clear is the water that flows from the boyne. My love is fairer than any. It's not for the parting that my sister pains. It's not for the grief of my mother. It's all for the loss of my bonny Irish lass. And my heart is breaking forever. Red is the rose that in yonder garden grows. Fair is the lily of the valley. Clear is the water that flows from the boyne. But my love is fairer than any. But my love is fairer than any.
Sometimes in our lives we all have pain, we all have sorrow. But if we are wise, we know that there's a way tomorrow. Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long. So I'm gonna need somebody to lean on.
Wishing you all a happy St. Patrick's Day from Senior
Instinct. Hello and happy St. Patrick's Day. This is Christy Hughes here in Washington. I left Ballymahon about 47 years ago to come to America, and last year was a first year I didn't get back home because of the pandemic. This is my pandemic puppy, Charlie, here on my lap. And my wife, Libby, is doing a video. That's why she's not in the picture. She's still with me anyway. I'd like to give a shout out to my brother, Neil, and his wife, Lizzie, in Ballymahon. My brother, Pat, and his wife, Marion, in Ballymahon. And to my sister, Eileen, and her family in Mullingar. And my sister, Mary, and Liam, and their family in Mullingar. I'd also give a shout out to Raymond White and Frida from Ballymahon. Can't wait to see you guys and get to Glaston and have some dinner and many drinks. Also, a shout out to the Hamels and Mullingar, Pauline and Mandy and all that gang, and also to the Twig. Happy St. Patrick's Day to everybody.
Hi everybody, Melissa here from Ballymahon GAA. I'd like to wish all our members, supporters, players and friends a very happy St. Patrick's Day. And can't wait to see you all back at the playing field.
Hey all, happy St. Patrick's Day to all the family and friends and everybody there in Ballymahon, from Cormac and Cormac Care and Carissa and Leo.
Hello, happy Paddy's Day.
Hope you all have a great day and hopefully you get to enjoy a few pints around soon. All right, happy Paddy's Day, everybody.
Happy Paddy's Day. Bye. Bye.
I'd like to wish everybody a happy St. Patrick's Day from everybody in Diffley's DIY Ballymahon, and hopefully you enjoy it under circumstances that we're in.
Greetings from Eastern Connecticut. This is Donny Riley. I'd like to wish a happy St. Patrick's Day to my mammy,
May Riley in Clancallo, along with my brother Eamon, and then also to Daphne, Enda, Sorka, Ashling, and Owen, Duncan in Bestford, and also in Bestford, Paula Riley, Eugene Murtha, and Scott Lloyd. Hope you all have a wonderful virtual holiday, and hopefully when the pandemic's over and we all get our vaccines, I'll be able to get over there and see you all. Thank you, and once again, have a good time. Take care.
Happy St. Patrick's Day to everyone from Club 91 in Ballymahon. Hope you all have a lovely day. Special greetings to all my friends and family across the seas in Boston, Connecticut, Maryland, and New York. Lá féile páirc chun a dhíobh go léir.
Dance and sing with the shamrock beat. Hey, diddle, hi, diddle, fiddle, dee, do. Leprechaun dance around a pot of gold.
What the heck? Marley, I've just picked up all the poo. Wait, it says something. Happy St. Paddy's Day. All right, I forgot. Happy St. Patrick's Day from everyone.
I just wish you a happy St. Patrick's Day to everybody and a healthy one.
Look, he'll tell me Sean O'Farrell.
Happy St. Patrick's Day to Mick and Liz and all of our friends in Ballymahon.
Sean Chaka!
Then get you ready quick and soon. For the price of speed again, at the rising of the moon. At the rising of the moon, at the rising of the moon. The price of speed again, at the rising of the moon. And come tell me,
Sean
Chaka! What a gallant list to be. Adios, the fighter, and quite well known to you and me. Is shown her at the rising of the moon, the rising of the moon, in the rising of the moon. Will you point the trusty shoulder at the rising of the moon?
Hello to everybody back in Ballymahon. We know that everybody's disappointed that there's no parade this year, so that means you won't be able to see my dad, Mick Farrell, driving down Main Street in his Mercedes. But we wish everybody a happy St. Patrick's Day. We want everybody to be safe, stay well, and enjoy the virtual parade.
Happy St. Patrick's Day from the Philadelphia
Barrels,
everyone.
St. Patrick's Day from the
Happy St. Patrick's Day from the Ballymahon Pharmacy!
Hello and a very happy St. Patrick's Day from Southwest London, from Wimbledon. Just right on my doorstep here, I'm Kirsty O'Shea, formerly Kirsty Flynn, daughter of Marie and Brendan Flynn and granddaughter of the late and wonderful Jim and Doreen Flynn. Sending all our love for St. Patrick's Day in Ballymahon, a place that is very special to my heart. The welcome you showed me 20 blah 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 years ago in 1993 when you welcomed me back to that incredible reception after I won the had the incredible honour of winning the Rose of Tralee. That welcome you gave me is forever in my heart, and I will forever be eternally grateful for the most wonderful, wonderful reception you gave me. So happy St. Patrick's Day from all of us in Southwest London, in Wimbledon, and we will be over as soon as we are allowed in and allowed over to Ballymahon, back beside the Innie, to see my beautiful and wonderful parents. Happy St. Patrick's Day to everybody.
Hello, everybody. Happy St. Patrick's Day. Have a good one.
Hi, greetings from Doylestown, Pennsylvania. Louise Bartley here. My parents are Brendan and Marie Flynn. They live on Main Street there in Ballymahon. I miss them terribly and can't wait for the day when I can come back and visit. Happy St. Patrick's Day, Ballymahon.
Hi everyone, Tony here from Ballymahon AFC. On behalf of our club, we'd like to wish everybody, our players, our coaches, our kind sponsors, and all your families a very happy St. Patrick's Day. We'd like especially to say a big shout out to all our players, ex-players and coaches that are overseas. We hope you're safe and well, and we're always thinking of you. And we'll see everybody again when times are good, which they will be. So out to everyone again, we say from Ballymahan AFC, Bannock D, the Fela Porrick, or
Happy St. Patrick's Day from Jolly Boys!
Now, go! How are you? And what today is tomorrow?
St.
Patrick, isn't that unreal?
This
back!
Is
who's this?
This is Bob! Shanahan!
And come here, is he looking forward to St. Paddy?
Yeah!
Way!
Hi, I just wanted to wish everybody at home in Ballymattan Happy St. Patrick's Day from Lebanon, and to my little girl Erin, have a great day and enjoy making flags and cookies with Mammy for myself and Minnie.
Hello and happy St. Patrick's Day from a beautiful sunny Perth in Western Australia. I'll just give you a quick look at my view, my very lucky view from my offices here. A lovely autumnal day here, and I'm just want to send best wishes to everyone in Ballymahan, particularly my mum and dad, Brendan and Marie Flynn on Main Street, and all of my extended family, all the Flynns there in Ballymahan and throughout Longford. I can't wait to get back to Ballymahan once the borders reopen and we're able to fly again. I had a fabulous wedding there in Cooney's Hotel in December 2019, just before the world went crazy. And I just want to come back and celebrate with my family as soon as I can. But in the meantime, happy St. Patrick's Day. Maybe I'll be there next year for the parade. Take care.
Happy Paddy's Day, everyone.
Now, lads, dogs, what's that fella's name?
Brad.
Rags. Rags. Look at the camera. Now, say it again, girls.
Happy Paddy's Day, everyone.
Happy St. Patrick's Day from Melbourne, Australia. Love from the Deedees. Much love to all my uncles, aunties and cousins living up there right now. We miss you so much. Bye. Woo!
Joyeux Saint-Patrick de Landol, Claude et Marie-Hélène, les voisins de Catherine. Bonne journée.
Happy St. Patrick's Day from the cheerful Sunfold.
Is something dear to your heart?
Very much so, very much so. I got involved a couple of years ago, turned up here on a Sunday morning at 9 o'clock and was included in everything that was going on in regard to Tidy Towns, and I'm still here. Still here.
So what's your story every week then?
A message goes out to WhatsApp on Saturday night. Turn up here on Sunday morning. Sometimes there's a big turnout, sometimes there's only a few of us. It doesn't matter. We still have loads to do. There's still loads of little projects that's in the pipeline for the town to keep the town smiling and keep it welcoming and keep people coming into the town. That's what it's all about.
Happy St. Patrick's Day.
Happy Paddy's Day.
Happy St. Patrick's Day from the Mercy Convent.
I would like to wish everybody at the daycare centre a very happy St. Patrick's Day.
to all our clients, staff, volunteers and our board of management, and I hope to see you all very soon. Take care.
How are you, Lewin? What's your name?
Lewin Tanjana.
And what's today is tomorrow? St. Patrick, is that unreal? Back. Who's this? And come here, is he looking forward to St. Paddy? Way! Into the camera, that's it. Mr. Popcorn, that's it. Wave away there. That's it. Now the last man, Mr. Ireland, I want you to come right up to the lens. Come right up to the lens. Now dip down and wave. Great. That's it.
Parade from Fort Lee National School. The theme of our parade is Time to be Happy. We hope you enjoy. My name is Fionn Keating. I'm in 6th class at Fort Lee National School and I'd like to say a happy St. Patrick's Day to all my relatives in Dublin. May you always have walls for the wind, a roof for the rain, tea beside the fire, laughter to cheer you, those you love near you and all your heart might desire.
Go!
Hi, my name is Ethan Moran. I'm in third class in Fort Lee National School. I would like to say happy St. Patrick's Day for my family.
Hi, I'm Lily. I'm in sixth class in Fort Lee National School. I want to say happy St. Patrick's Day to my mum and dad and my grandparents back in England. May the road rise up to meet you. May the wind always be at your back. May your sun shine warm upon your face and the rain fall soft on your fields. And until we meet again, may God hold you in the palm of his hand.
Go ahead, Lily, yeah.
Lexi. Hi, my name is Lexi
and I am in third class at Fort Lee National School. I want to wish a happy St. Patrick's Day to my grandparents. For every petal on the shamrock, the spring's wish your way. Good health, good luck, happiness for today and for tomorrow too.
Brilliant.
Hello, my name is Owen. I'm in fourth class from Fort Lee National School and I'd like to say happy birthday to my mum.
Brilliant.
May your blessings outnumber the shamrocks that grow. May trouble avoid you wherever you go.
Hi, my name is Sean. I'm in fifth class at Fort Lee National School. I'd like to say happy St. Patrick's Day to all my family. You're in my mind and on my heart, that's what I'd like to say. It's all about the gold and rainbows. Happy St. Patrick's Day.
Brilliant.
Hi, my name is Lisa and I'm in 6th class in Fort Lee National School. I'd like to wish a happy St. Patrick's Day to all my family. Okay, St. Patrick was a gentleman who made your strategy and self. Drove all the snakes from Ireland. Here's a drinky to his health. Not too many drinky fruit. We lose ourselves and then forget the good St. Patrick and see them snakes again. Happy St.
Day. May your day be touched with a bit of Irish love, brightened by a song in your heart and warmed by the smiles of the warm sea love.
Hi, my name's Cian Finlis. I'm in fourth class in fourth school and I'd like to wish my uncle a happy holiday and happy. May you always rock in sunshine, may you never want to mourn, may your Irish angels rest their wings right beside your door.
Let it rip!
Hi, my name's Russell.
Fifth.
Hi, my name's Russell. I'm in the class in Fort Lee National School and I want to wish my family a happy St. Patrick's Day. May you have enough luck to make you smile, enough trials to keep you strong, enough of all life's treasures to keep you truly happy. Happy St. Patrick's Day.
And now.
I'd like to report a fire here. I'm outside a house in Ballymahon. It's 22 Parkside Gardens. There's flames coming up inside the house.
Okay, we'll go to shortly.
What do you
need to do? No, just...
Leave the door.
Dairy air,
like a language that we all could understand. I remember the day when I earned my first pay as I played in a small
says. That's a wrap.
Is it?